So chaps, we're here.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Sorry, I'm trying to keep warm. It's really cold in Hobart.
What do you think of the venue?
Not bad. Nice green line to stand on. Nice fresh breeze.
Yeah, that's like refreshing.
Yeah.
No fresh
wind,
is best.
No cold wind is refreshing, it's just cold wind.
Let's go and meet the locals.
Meet the natives.
Does it stay about this windy most of the time?
This is a gentle
Nah,
breeze.
You should have been here yesterday.
It would 40,
have
been a lot 45 easier. 45k?
Yeah.
Got the koala in close up.
So how are we going, team?
Great.
What's the game here? We're gonna like kick some serious ass.
Apparently.
Can't kick too much. Someone's gonna kick more than someone else.
Okay. Right. Fine. Okay. I'll put the kick ass on the lowdown.
Yeah. Oh my god, that bow is so sexy.
I know, I want to touch it all the time.
What a disgusting colour.
Yeah, it's pink bits.
I know. You can get purple ones now too, it's excellent.
I'm going for green. He's a exceptionally attractive bunch of gentlemen. Oh, hang on.
Hey Andy, how are you?
Going well. What is the goal for today, gentlemen?
To hit the target and
what
win.
Is the gold?
The gold. Gold.
Well, I will sign with gold in front of
it. Always
well, you nearly signed with green, didn't you?
did you mustache him? Because that would have been...
We're doing a couple of hours of practice and I think we're off to Cascade Brewery this afternoon to test the local
brewery. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh my god, there's a man who looks extremely sexy with these new pillar sunglasses. And how's it going, Mr. Timms?
Pretty good, mate.
What's the goal for things today?
Oh, I'll just take it easy and have a shot, see where the sights are. Just a bit of wind around, so.
Is it windier than you expected?
No, I was expecting a little bit of wind, but we'll see how it goes. Hope it doesn't get any further windier, so.
Hi, Tom.
You've dropped your purple bow.
No, I haven't dropped it, it's kind of just over there.
You look like you were waving it around before, like a flag. Andy's here.
It works. All these people. Wow, someone looked familiar.
Okay, it automatically focuses, otherwise it's going to look shocking. Some sort of bizarre drug-addled MSG dream.
I've been over to the red car for the quick fix.
Joe, your close-up is ready.
Hello.
Joe, are you happy to be here?
I am happy to be here.
What do you intend to do while you're here?
I intend to shoot. Arrows. Shoot arrows into the target.
Which part, any particular part of the target? Or just a part of the target?
One of... 11. Target 11.
Into the middle of target 11?
Oh yes, in the middle. Okay. In the middle.
I thought I'd just sort of, you know, make best use of the target and spray mine around a bit and occasionally just put them in the middle.
That's a very good method.
Because yeah,
hope that's strategy.
If you put too many in the middle, they tend to damage arrows, and that's like it's expensive.
I know. That's a bad habit.
Yeah.
People who are too good, I think it's a very expensive habit.
Because they break too many arrows. So, Clara, you're here. You've made it.
I am.
What's your goal for the day?
100 arrows?
100 arrows. Like to count them or shoot them?
Shoot them.
Sounds fair.
In the wind.
In the wind.
Hey, you.
Good.
Just relaxing. Can I get rid of the bloody banana peel?
No one saw that.
I'm glad to hear that.
So, Sherry, what's our goal for today?
Goal for today is try and get that middle bit. That would be really, really good.
And what do you think?
With the breeze, the breeze is a bit tricky. So you just got to pick it in between when it drops and then take your shot.
I'll give it a go.
Yeah, that is handy to know. It's like I took out the spider before and I went, that's it, I'm done, I'm going home now.
I do things like an annual check of the bracelet. Well, welcome to Archery Junk TV. We're going to find now our new high performance manager, Lorinda. She's running away.
Awkward turtle.
So I'd just like to thank my mum and dad for that special night back in 1977, where they decided to probably accidentally have a baby, and here I am. So. This goes out to you. Okay, go away now.
Seven on the right, in low.
Can you see color? And what was that like?
Oh, it was sensational. I'm just about to go and refuel and get some chocolate.
This is like Hobart, you realise there's no chocolate here.
Oh, serious? I heard there's what is it? Not Dairy Queen.
Factory?
Yeah, some Bogues chocolate, is it?
Something like that.
Not with the
That was a mouthful.
Nail polish on there.
Do you have a knife?
Oh, no. Oh, he's recording. Oh.
I'm not.
He's not?
No.
No.
Because I would have to change the tone of voice. Yeah.
Yes, I don't have that. Or nail polish.
You don't have any, you don't have lipstick or anything or like nail polish.
You're very naughty.
You getting this?
No, not at all. I'm not recording at all.
Hey, there's a guy over there matching with matching skirt to me. Have you seen him?
I did. I saw that.
Okay.
I thought it was very sweet.
I yelled at that, you know, we match. And he wasn't keen. I don't think he appreciated it.
After you finish this.
Yeah, at the end of the day, because that may not even hold all of today, let alone going through to tomorrow.
Okay. Thank you.
It'd be better if someone had some nail polish.
Cheers, John.
Alright, man. Do you have any nail polish, Jesse?
Yeah. No, no. Pink? Not lipstick, nail polish.
No.
Alright. Halo or angel?
Halo or angel?
Yeah, well,
it's Buffy.
I don't know.
Angel.
It looks like an angel.
You look like a very feminine Scottish man.
And my sister, man over there. Yeah, and if you're from somewhere like Australia, you take that furry camera and you can put it where you want it.
It's a dead cat.
Lucky I wasn't recording yet.
Now on target 24 we have Captain Jack and the Scallywags versus Hobart Demons on 25.
If your camera adds 10 pounds.
Oh, I can't suck it in far enough to make it look good, so I don't
know.
It's ridiculous. We've just booked our team for next year's match play.
We'll have to think of a new name, but it can't be just us.
Yeah.
Us again.
Us again. I'm taller than everyone. Yeah,
you're not. Now you're ready for the photo.
Third place is Tina, sounds like a strip of pirates. Captain Jack and the Scallywags with Derek Jacobs, Michael Brosnan and Jack Salmon. I'm sure Pat's team considers you a bunch of pirates today.
Are you coming?
Share the love, mate.
Jackie.
How are you feeling?
Okay.
Okay. Shoot lots of those gold things. Fine shot.
Staying in the city, and I find my way here every day by following those little archery. Oh, you can't use that now, I swore. Is that my microphone? Can you start that again? I just want to say thank you to Hobart Archers, who put up lovely signs, big arrow faces with arrows in them, pointing me from Hobart right to the front door here, without which I would have been lost.
You got lost with them. We got lost in Hobart.
It was her fault. She was navigating. She was driving. Fantastic navigator.
I couldn't keep up with the driving.
What, the driving, the texting? I've got enough to do. You were meant to navigate. You can't use that either.
You got that. The driving and the texting.
And the Instagramming.
So who's up first?
Between who?
Between you and whoever.
Oh, I'm with Kat. We're from the same club.
Who's going to win?
I am.
Who are you going to cheer for?
Me.
Of course.
And then after that, I'm going to win against Dion.
You got to be serious. You're going to go, I'm coming for you.
Well, that was feeling too, then.
Huh?
Yes.
Do that again, Sam. That was really impressive.
Do what again?
Everybody, how not to shoot now.
Oh, I got that on film. So, what happened last night, Marcel?
We got released from jail after about an hour driving up the Risdon Police prison. Thought we'd go and have a look. Then the bastard closed the boom gauge behind us. So we had to go back to the car park and had to get the IDs out and all the rest of it. And after about an hour, I said, oh yeah, you're good to go. So we nearly didn't make it. Things we do.
You're too pretty for prison.
I am. They wanted to keep us there, but we thought, we got to go. And then with a carload full of bows and arrows, so it kind of didn't look good.
All the inmates were against the fence saying, fresh meat!
You see all these blow marks on the glass. So yeah, fun and games.
And enough for him to go around for all of it.
Bring him to me, give him to me, kick it to me, kick it to me!
Derek, can you do that again?
Oh, shake it, baby.
Oh, no. Can't get any worse than yesterday anyway, put it that way.
It could.
It could. Let's just hope it doesn't.
Captain Jack.
Oh, Andy, how are you?
Good. How are you, fresh from your success?
I don't know about success, but no, it's good. It's good. It was fun. Teams is always good fun, so to shoot with those idiots, it was even better.
So you kept the skellywags well and truly under control?
Of course. Nah, they take care of themselves, those guys. They're good. It was a good shoot.
Glad to see you were lending a calm influence to the otherwise riotous behaviour.
Yeah. As I said, yeah. Nah, it's all those guys. You've got to interview them. Derek and Mike.
If you go to the skellywags.
Yarr! Jack's pretending like he doesn't like it.
I don't like it at all.
So, are you the chief scallywag or the secondary scallywag?
I don't know. First mate Mike, that's got a ring to it, doesn't it? Yarr!
Who Rogers the cabin boy?
And who is the cabin boy? Well, I'm the only one left, aren't I? Shit!
We're going to have to recruit more, Jack.
Yeah, well, you're on your own there, mate.
Make sure they're pretty.
Yeah, get some pretty ones.
How's it going, Clara?
It's alright.
How are you feeling? Confident today?
Sort of.
Did you get up early and wonder why?
Yes.
I think most of us did.
Alice. What? Nothing. Today.
Oh, I'm in the zone, I'm pumped, yeah. Yep.
You're holding that pump very, very close to your chest.
I am, with the two nights of Subway. It's gone down so far. 12 cookies in the last 48 hours.
That's the secret of your success.
That's right, that's it. Spot on.
I think you should ask for sponsorship.
From Subway. Not a bad idea, actually. Rock up with one of the cookie platters.
They should formatting up.
You just want me eating.
Andy, yes, how are you?
So how did it go, Sam?
Well, I still have a job, and we'll put Sam's archery on the shelf until next year. We'll give it a shot then. Thanks.
We are very confused today, yes.
That's how different to normal? How's it all going, Brett?
Yeah, I'm shooting arrows and such.
Yeah, that regularly happens?
Yeah, well, when I get a chance.
Official practice will commence.
Hello, hello.
What's happening, Gary?
Just watching old Alex over here. He's going to spank somebody's bottom, I'm hoping. So we'll see what happens.
Oh, what with? Like a stabilizer or maybe an arrow?
Man, whatever he wants to spank him with, to be honest with you. I don't know, he's pretty kinky, so it's really hard to say.
Could be anything.
Exactly.
Zoomed in a bit far.
Ooh, nice. Very pretty.
Stop your camera comparing. Don't you get bored?
Well,
you've been knocked out.
What happens when you get knocked out? This is, it's not so bad. I've got something to do the rest of the day. It was close.
Oh, what happened?
It was anyone's up to the first arrow.
The practice was just head-to-head.
I had him in practice. I had him. Because I shot six arrows against his three. Was that exciting practice?
Oh, it was wonderful.
Was it the best practice you've ever had?
Maybe not, but it was alright.
Was it the best practice you've had today?
No, the M before was actually better.
Oh man.
That
was
a good practice.
About that practice? Or?
I finished quick.
That's what my girlfriend said.
My strategy today, or today, was to suck less.
Mm-hmm.
I managed to suck less, that was great.
That's good. High five.
How's it going, Pat?
First one, not too good. Felt better that one. A little bit more relaxed that one.
Are you going to do excellent today?
I am going to flame through the next one.
Brilliant.
Absolutely.
I was just trying to not suck as bad as I was previously. Suck less.
I will suck less.
What do you have to do?
How's it going?
Oh, that's alright so far. Early days.
Is this practice?
No.
It's not? Okay. Shoot good.
More importantly, try not to suck.
Yeah, suck less.
Suck less.
Don't suck at all.
I'll leave that one alone.
Are you sucking less?
Don't know yet, we'll find out.
Hello, Andrew.
Hello, Matt. How is it going?
Very well, thank you.
Are you kicking ass?
Not entirely, no.
Are you lightly smacking ass?
No, not at that point.
Fondling bottom?
Not even that.
Oh, man. That's just not good. How's it going, Lisa?
Good, good.
Are you winning?
I won my first match.
Yes. Two. Victory.
Yes.
How about a second one?
I think I'm against Alice.
Alice? Who the hell is Alice?
Should be good.
Make her
tough match.
Struggle.
Archers, we have one tie to resolve on time.
Hurrah.
Alice. Ingrid, mysterious Ingrid. Alice, how's it going?
It's going good.
You realise having rock tape on your chest means
target
everyone has to look at your chest?
It's good promotion.
What for?
Rock tape, of course.
Yeah, which one? Okay.
Compound women for the semi-finals will be on target 3, 4, 5 and 6. Recurve women for the semi-finals 16 and 17.
Is there anything
Hello.
Exciting happening?
No, it's archery. What can I say?
Sorry, did I take your seat?
No. How'd it go today, Simi?
Good. Finished on X, which is great. All the ladies shot very strongly, so that's good.
All the ladies?
All the ladies.
I didn't shoot strongly.
No, you didn't.
Poor effort that.
Yeah, more effort being a lady.
Show me the money! Woohoo!
That has now been confirmed. Congratulations, Callum, bronze medal, men's recurve.
Extreme close up.
Sorry,
we'll try and distract Derek while he's shooting.
Try. I think the wind's doing a good job. Yeah, pretty good. I was aiming for that.
Can you aim for the 7 again?
Yep.
Oh,
Where'd that one go, Mike? Fucking mine. Just like the rest of them.
Nice play.
Panorama.
It's an Alice-orama. We just rotate around Alice.
The world rotates around Alice.
Like the moon rotating.
The moon, Alice. Rock tape.
I never even thought of that until you pointed it out.
What state are these girls from? Both of them?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. Go ladies.
Do it for your country, state, retard. That's jokes.
Nine.
Good job, Ryan
Ellis. 4 points.
You're saying
about not winning
the same time. Pinned. Does it tell it or not? 8 points.
Nine points. That's the whole point of the pineapple.
And
they go pointy end first.
Yeah, but you know, then there's the acidic factor when it's peeled.
Oh yeah, true. Because it's going to cut you open. And
it stings. When they said put pineapple in to make it taste, but that's not what they meant.
No, it's not.
No.
Just make it sting like hell. Let's go, boys.
Oh, Andy.
Hey, tough. I'm bad at this. Oh, it's a very nice good shot.
The 10 train.
Good shot.
Oh, yeah.
Just come on. Oh, yeah.
The West Ryan. 10 points.
Yeah. Fucking hell. Shooting, right. Buddy.
All right.
Ooh, that was ugly.
8 points.
I'm thinking to draw it out to look like 5-5.
In the bucket.
Shooter.
In the bucket, Taylor.
Both shoot actually going to shoot off.
Yep.
Love it. Good. Nine.
Solid, dude.
Come on, Ryan.
Nine. That's out.
6 points.
Ding, and then.
Cameras yeah, aware.
That's why. We're spotting. It's all business here. You can just.
We're the support crew.
Oh. Cheers, God. Come on, Ryan.
In the bucket. Money.
Nine points.
Yay.
Where is this money bucket you speak of?
It's hiding down there.
After the third set, unofficially.
It's empty after Mike had to go at it.
In the lead with 4 set points. Two. 8 points.
Well done, champ!
Me too!
Cheers.
Yeah.
Well done. You give a few of them to me, English.
Warm!
Yeah, that last one.
Yeah,
away.
Yeah, he's like, come on.
Gold medal goes.
Nice shot, Jack.
Nice shot, Jack. First place, Alice Ingley from Western Australia. Second place, Tyler Worth from South Queensland. And first place, Ryan Fire from South Queensland.